on Platinum and 1794 edition. Driver and passenger controls for the heated and ventilated front seats can be found just below the climate controls. Start with the engine on. To turn the seat ventilation to high, press the left side of the rocker switch. Notice the icon appears in the climate control display. The bars indicate the fan speed. Press it again for medium. Once more for low. And one last time to turn it off.